And right now at 5:30, former White House Communications Director Anthony Scaramucci is threatening to sue a Tufts University grad student and the student newspaper. He's taking issue with an op-ed that he says isn't just flat wrong, but defamatory. Good evening, everybody. I'm Lee Martin.
And I'm Paula Evan. The university responded by canceling a talk that Scaramucci was set to give on campus tonight. WBZ's David Robichaux had a talk with the editor.
The Tufts Daily newspaper normally attracts just the attention of those on campus, but now they have riled up the man some call the Mooch. In two op-ed pieces published this month, columnist Camilo Caballero wrote why he thinks former Trump spokesman Anthony Scaramucci, a Tufts graduate, should no longer serve on an advisory board at the Tufts Fletcher School.
I stand by what the Daily has published so far.
Gil Jacobson is the editor-in-chief of Tufts Daily. Today, the paper printed the letter from Scaramucci's lawyer, who says his client will seek legal action against the Daily and Caballero unless the paper retracts parts of the op-eds and the author apologizes. At issue, Caballero called Scaramucci, quote, an irresponsible, inconsistent, unethical opportunist who exuded the highest degree of disreputability. Caballero pointed out Scaramucci was fired from the White House after just 10 days on the job for a profanity-laced tirade against a journalist during an interview.
I double-checked the facts, and everything that, you know, Scaramucci could claim is inaccurate is, in fact, correct.
In one of his many tweets today, Scaramucci said, quote, nobody is going to call my ethics into question without a fight. An apology would suffice.
There is no plan at this time for an apology. In the Daily.
The editor-in-chief told me his op-ed writer is now seeking legal advice from the American Civil Liberties Union.
The ACLU released a statement calling Scaramucci's threats against the paper and its writer mean-spirited. Scaramucci's lawyer says the paper has 5 days to retract and apologize, or he will take legal action. In Medford, David Robichaux, WBZ News.